All right, good luck, everybody, in our Cavs baseball. Let's go ahead and get to this thing. Let's see what happens in our Cavs. Can't wait to see what pops out of here. We got our 11 owners, and each spot is worth 8 on the checklist. So we're going to multiply this by 8. Yeah, this one's gone. This one's filled. And we're out of this one. We are out of this one. Active player edition. Here we go. 7 times for the owner names. All right. Lucky number 7. This is actually one that was held over for a couple days. There's our owner name random. Let's get our player random up here, and we'll be popping these 2 hits open in just a moment. Good luck. And signature series. Seven times through for the players. Lucky number 7. Oh, look at that. Mike Trout right at the top of this thing. Now you can see your players. Good luck with Chris Sale, Troy. Good luck, everybody. You can see your players owned. Aaron Judge for Paul R. All right, so that's our complete owner list right there in our Cavs Signature Series. Owners with their players. Good luck. Here we go. What's it going to be coming out in archives? Wishing you the best. The first hit is a Matt Carpenter autograph. St. Louis, 10 of 19 auto. I can see Matt Carpenter already here for Gary T. Congratulations to spot 10 with this one, Gary. Wow. Matt Carpenter, numbered hit. The next hit is this one right here. Oh, Anthony Rizzo, one of one. Cubs, Alan Ginter, Anthony Rizzo, one of one. Oh, my. Oh, my. Rizzo. Who's got Rizzo? Gary T hits again in the box break. Oh, my gosh. Gary, nice going. Wow, two great hits right there coming out of our box break. Both of them go to Gary T. Good luck in Bowman's Best coming up.